Today we are going to make another delicious dessert that can be made from Mari biscuits. By clicking the above links, you can get my previous Mari biscuit desserts. We need these ingredients for this Mari biscuit custard pudding. First, we need to dissolve gelatin in lukewarm water and keep it aside. Then let's grind Mari biscuits until it becomes like a powder. After that, we need to combine milk, whipping cream and biscuits together. Then let's add sugar, corn flour, vanilla and custard powder into the milk mixture. Now we need to heat this mixture under medium heat until it becomes thick while stirring continuously. When the pudding mixture is ready, turn off the flame and add gelatin into this. Give it a good mix until gelatin dissolves with the mixture. Now let's pour the mixture into a pudding mold and let it cool down. When the mixture cools down completely, we need to refrigerate this around 6 to 7 hours or until set. When the pudding is well set, slowly get it out from the mold. You can decorate this pudding with some grated chocolate or as the way you want. Hope you will try this delicious dessert. Stay safe until we meet again with another delicious recipe.